to get on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know 4 monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need 1 million monkeys and 1 million typewriters. You would just need 1 clever...
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please, stop the fucking launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to? You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Plug in your machine. Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and keep them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like... favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Schleiß. It's the Welsh concept of love. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be and a carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
launch.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch!
Good God almighty! Incredible.
Thank you.
station. Start again on level two.
You are
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at home? Why do dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and keep them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Schreis. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Eva. I will be...
What the fuck?
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football on a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to? You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Thank you.
level two.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Poser.
Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir,
launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system, every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right?
Looks like they've got him in mobile cloud servers topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Thank you.
Murphy shares the code open source. They'll be dickheads.